apparently the 23, or 28 states that they have there, they each operate their own intelligence network independently, and there's not a lot of communication from state to state. It would be like the Metropolitan Police Department in D.C. not talking to the authorities in Maryland or Virginia that they border, or here in Georgia, you know, not talking to them at all. You know, it's just, I think it could have been a breakdown in intelligence, and because...
And
Well, I don't know to what extent it was brought down, but they said it was brought down.